In this video, we will show you how to factory reset your Google Chromecast, which may help fix any technical issues you're experiencing. One way to reset your Chromecast is on the device itself. While it is plugged into the TV, press and hold the small round reset button for at least 10 seconds, or until the orange blinking light turns white again. Then disconnect the power cable from your device for at least 1 minute before plugging it back in. This will complete your Chromecast factory reset process. You can now begin setting up your device. The other way to factory reset your Chromecast is through the Google Home app. For this method, your Chromecast device has to be connected to your Wi-Fi. Open the app on your phone or tablet, then choose the device you would like to reset. Tap on the settings icon at the top right corner of your screen. Then, while on the settings page, tap on the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and the option to factory reset will appear. Tap factory reset, and then confirm you would like to reset your device to factory settings. Once the reset is complete, begin setting up your device.